Hi guys, welcome to Channel Journalist at the Children of Krakow Youth and Fahriye Cemverbörn. The Senate will want to visit. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Krakow Youth and Fahriye Cem were very happy when the second child of their beloved child was born. His close friends Nesan Atagül accompanied this celebration. Nesan Atagül accompanied by all the relatives of the couple attended the celebration. Burakatçit and Nesan Atagül were very old friends and maintained their friendship for many years. However, their relationship did not start to improve over time. The disagreements between the two increased the resentment between them. Burakatçit and Fahriye Cem families, which two children were surprised by the participation of Nesan Atagül in the baby celebration. Prokosyit and Nesan Atagül forgot their resentment with their participation in the baby celebration. Nesan Atagül had the opportunity to pass a seat their disagreements with her participation in the couple is celebration. Burak and Nesan attended the celebration to revive their beautiful relationship. With the participation of Nesan Atagül in the celebration of the couple, the resentment between them was forgotten and their relationship improved. He enjoyed the joyful moments of the two friends. Burakatçit and Nesan Atagül came together on the joyful day of the couple and the resentment between them was forgotten in an instant. The duo forgot their disagreements and turned to their old days after the resentment. Burak and Nesan rekindled their relationship and enjoyed this special moment by participating in the celebration. We hope Fahriye and his child will always be happy in life. He is a very lucky child because he has a wonderful mother and father. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.